Welcome back. And joining us now to answer your pet questions, Dr. Kim Hammond. And we always have a special guest.
We do have a special guest. This is Buttons. This is Morky
A Morky Poo?
Okay. Yeah, Morky Poo. You know, this Pompeian oil, I use it on dogs all the time. You know, a teaspoon of this stuff on dry food is great. Good for their coat. It's so darn healthy.
It's got a lot of vitamins and whatnot.
Yeah, it's a Baltimore product, you guys. Baltimore business. Go Baltimore.
Yeah. It's good for him.
Yeah. Right? It's great stuff.
All right.
Yeah.
So we got this little guy here. Is it cute? How old is this dog?
About 5 months.
5 months. All right.
Yeah.
So still
a
puppy.
Ah, the best. Yeah. How fun is this?
What a cutie.
Yeah.
Let's do a couple questions here.
Okay.
Here's a serious one.
Yeah.
My cat had her kidney removed. The other remaining kidney is double normal size. How should I care for her during the healing period, and what kind of food should she be eating? Also, worried about the remaining kidney. Is it swollen? What advice do you have to offer?
It's swollen? It is swollen?
I'm worried about her remaining kidney that is swollen.
Okay.
She said it's bigger than large.
So a swollen kidney is very serious.
After surgery?
My gosh, you've only got one kidney left. You know, the swelling of kidneys can be caused from several reasons, hydronephrosis. Maybe there's a blocked output of the urine, mm-hmm. and it gets backed up, and the pressure from the swelling causes that kidney parenchyma to die. It can be because of blockages, it can be because of tumors or whatever. But if the other kidney is swollen, you have to run, don't walk, to your veterinarian and get it diagnosed. You know, they're going to do something like an intravenous pyelogram where they're going to, you know, put a little interesting dye, and they're going to sort of check the integrity of the kidney. But that is not something you should be monitoring at home. You should go right to your veterinarian. You should go to a specialist. Because if the other kidney is swollen, you're in big trouble.
If, assuming things are normal, as the swelling and whatnot would be normal, what about the care of a cat after a kidney removal?
Okay, so let's back up. The swelling of the other kidney shouldn't occur.
Yeah.
So if the other kidney is swollen, there's a problem. Yeah. But you
all
know,
things
if,
okay
all things
otherwise.
Normal, you can go back and have a normal diet and a normal everything. You can have a normal life if the other kidney is functioning properly.
Right, so that's a big determination.
Yeah,
right.
Absolutely.
On to dogs. My dachshund was recommended to have some teeth pulled at her last checkup recently. I can tell they're bothering her. She's still eating fine, but she won't chew on her toys, and she rubs her chin.
Well, of course she won't chew on her toys. Her teeth are hurting. You get the teeth pulled. It's really simple to pull dog's teeth, and it's very easy. You know, you go in the morning, you'll take your dog home in the afternoon, and your dog will feel so much better, so much better. And one of the most common causes of secondary heart disease is because of the tartar from
the infection in the gums.
Exactly. It causes valvular endocarditis. So go get your dog's teeth cleaned immediately.
We humans have the same problem, don't we?
Yeah, we do.
With the same
serious
tooth-heart connection and everything. My dog has been vomiting for 2 days. How do I know when to call the vet in a situation like that?
John, this is happening a lot right now. This is the deal. If a dog can't hold down food or water, you've got to talk to your veterinarian. They've got to get some nutrition. You know, if you don't give them something intravenously, they can get sick and weak just from not having proper nutrition. So if it's 1 day, you know, you take away the food, you see if they're still vomiting. If it's 2 days, you got to call your veterinarian.
Right.
Got to call your veterinarian.
Otherwise, dehydration and all.
Yeah, and you know, you spend a couple hours in the veterinarian, and they're gonna help your dog. They'll figure out what the cause is.
Kim, thanks a lot.
All right,
what
bye.
A cutie.
She's the best.
Yeah.
She's
just
happy to be on TV.
More.